Yoo-hoo! Wednesday!
Wednesday, where are you?
My candle went out.
Mine too.
Wait, I found a match. There, that's better. Here, Velma, I... That candle had the right idea. Let's go!
Don't worry, Shaggy. My candle is lit. Correction, was lit. Shaggy, Scooby, wait for me. Is it still following us?
I don't know. I'm afraid to look.
Scooby-Doo.
Men. It's gone. We lost it.
Oh, that's a relief.
I'll say.
Oh, I just realized why it's no longer behind us.
Why?
Because it's above us.
Yikes! Yikes! It's empty.
There's no one inside.
This plot gets thicker and thicker.
Unhappy, querida?
Blissfully.
We needed this weekend in the Okefenokee. Just the two of us.
Doing whatever strikes our fancy.
Playing hopscotch in the quicksand.
Feeding breadcrumbs to the crocodile.
Giving the toads warts.
I've never been so miserable in my life.
Hey, I've got a bite.
How wonderful. What is it?
I don't know, but whatever it is, it's big.
It's an octopus.
What luck? It's got me!
It would take so little to make him happy. Gomez, what happened?
Darn it, I got away.
Maybe you'll have better luck next time.
Speaking of luck, I wonder how our new housekeepers are doing.
No one's gonna believe this when we tell them.
Even I don't believe it.
Chased by a flying carpet. It's right out of Alibaba.
Alibaba? That gives me an idea.
What do you mean?
Watch. Open, old sesame.
It worked. There's an opening.
Whoa, sesame.
Phew. This is the craziest place I've ever been in.
Yeah. First awed by an organ, now bugged by a rug.
Sup? Oh, yeah. Yo, listen, Todd, I'm being dragged to my doom here. Can I get back to you on that?
See?